Now here we have Colin 618T control unit. And as you see, it's a nice little display there. USB, LSB, data and CW. On the right hand side you have the RF sensitivity. Now, across here, follow those wires down, and here we have the beast itself, the Colin 618T. And as you see, it's quite a hefty thing, it's about 50 pounds in weight. That side is the translator and PA stage. And over here, we have all those other modules. High voltage, low voltage, another amplifier. Another various metering stages. So let's see, can I get it going? As you can hear, it is fairly noisy. No PA. 28 volts. 140 volts. But no high voltage. As you can see, the if we change the frequency, you can hear those cogs going. It is quite a noisy thing, really.